Hello everyone, my name is Dhiret Ladi. I'm a law professor at the University of Pretoria in South Africa and a member of the International Law Commission. The topic of my lecture today is immunities and the obligations on states to cooperate under the Rome Statute. So the lecture will focus on the International Criminal Court. In particular, I want us to address two critical sets of rules in the Rome Statute framework. The first set of rules relate to immunities, and the second set relates to cooperation. I also want us to look at how these two sets of rules interact with one another. So to start off with, to look at the question of immunities, immunities is one of the most contested